GETTYLeBron James contributed 26 points for Cavs despite not having his best game. Cavs support cast stepped up to the mark as they clinched a 113-112 victory over Raptors in Game 1 of the Eastern Semifinals. While James contributed with 26 points, 11 rebounds and 13 assists in the win, 5 players in total scored double figures. James was relatively subdued in the first half after Cavs trailed Raptors by 3. And while he was just 12 for 30 shooting, Cavs roared back into the game as Jeff Green and Junior Smith acted as the catalysts for victory. GettyTyron Lue thinks LeBron James's teammates stepped up. It shows that the guys who continue stepping up, that's what the playoffs are all about. Tyron Lue speaking about the importance of James's teammates, it means a lot to have 5 guys in double figures. Kevin and LeBron shooting 15 for 43 are 2 all-stars and it shows that the guys who continue stepping up, that's what the playoffs are all about. James also hailed his teammates for their display, adding, "We just stayed with it and it's a huge win for us. Those 6 or 7 guys who come off the bench for them are very productive. We knew we had to take them away and take them out of the game to be successful. It's a good start for us, but we want to come again in game 2. Lue's men will stay in Toronto for game 2 on Thursday."